Hello guys and welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amul's Academy. Today in this class we are discussing about input and output functions and about the comments in Python programming language. First we'll discuss about the input and output functions. Before going to input and output function, first we need to know about the functions. Functions are nothing but these are the statements which are grouped together to do some particular task. I'll explain this concept in the further classes, so don't worry about that right now. Okay, now we'll discuss about the input and output functions. In our program, we can ask user to enter the information. That can be done by using input functions. In Python, input function is input. And if I press enter, we can see the blinking cursor. Here we can enter our information. I'll write 10. Okay, we can see the input. And here we can add some strings to this input so that user can understand better. That is, please enter your name. Now we can see the strings and blinking cursor, so user will understand now he need to enter the name here. I'll enter name and we can see this. Okay, this is about the input function, and the output functions are used to write the strings to the screen. In the Python, print is used as output function. Please print. Now we can enter the string here. Hello, welcome. If I press enter, we can see the strings in the screen. Using print, we can write the value to the screen. For that, first we need to create one variable and I'll assign value 10. Now I'll use print function and I'll just type var without the single quote or double quote. And I'll press enter and we can see the value. Now we'll take one programming example. First, I'll create one variable called name and I'll use input function. Here I created one variable because whatever the information entered by the user will be stored in this variable. And I'll write string here. Enter the name and in the next line I'll use print welcome. And another print. Hello. Comma. Now I'll write the variable name here and we need to save this file. I'll give some name. Okay, now to run this file, go to run and run module, and now it is asking for the name. Now user can type the name and I'll press enter. We can see the output, that is welcome, hello Amuls. Okay, this is about the input and output functions in Python programming language. Next we'll discuss about the comments. What are comments? Why we need to use comments and all? Comments are nothing but these are the description which are written in our program, and these statements are ignored during execution of the program. And why we need to use the comments? It's because imagine that you wrote one program today and after 1 year or 2 years you want to use that same code, but after the 1 or 2 years you may not remember why you use some variables, how the part of the programs are executing, etc. If you write the comments while writing your code, Then after 1 year or 2 year, while re-referring the code, you can read the description and you can understand why we use that variable, how the part of the code is working and all. This is the one reason. Second reason is, imagine that you are referring some code which are written by other developer. So you may not understand why he used the variable or how the code is running and all. If you wrote the description or comment, then you can understand from that description. So comments are helpful to understand the program. Now we'll see how to use the comments in our program. For that, we need to use hash symbol. Now if you write anything here, it will be treated as comment and it will be ignored during execution of the program. So I'll write, this is my first program. Now I'll write print hello. I'll save this. Run this and we can see only hello here, and this line is comment here, so it is ignored during the execution of the program. Okay, this is the single line comment, that means it is only applicable for single line. Now I'll save this file and run this, and we can see the output here, hello, welcome, have a nice day. Now I'll comment this. Now this line will be ignored during the execution of the file. Here we'll get output as welcome and have a nice day. So that, save this, run this, and we can see the output. Hello is commented there, so it will be ignored during the execution of the program. As I said, this is the single line comment. We can use multi-line comments also, that is by using this symbol, that is triple quote. I'll remove this. I'll type this. Now I'll go to file, save, run and run module, and we can see the answer, welcome and have a nice day. This is comment here. Here we can use double quotes instead of single quotes. That is, and we can see the output. Okay, this is about the comments in the Python programming language. Okay, now we'll discuss about few more basic fundamental concepts in Python, that is print. I'll use triple quotes here instead of double quotes, and I'll go to hello and I'll press enter. And I'll close this and I'll press enter. We can see hello and welcome to Amul's Academy. Instead of using two print statement, I used one, and in that I wrote two statements. Okay, it can be done by using slash n also, and write slash n and welcome. If I press enter, we can see the output, hello and welcome. This is Python shell, right? So we can restart this shell. That is, I'll create one variable, that is 10. If I want to see the value, I'll type var and press enter, we can see the output. If I go to the shell and restart, now if I type var and enter, it will give error, because var is defined in this shell. After restarting shell, that created variable will be deleted. So here we are getting the error. Okay, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.